two people were killed when a pickup truck police were trying to stop crashed into a mail truck in Longmeadow. Police in Enfield, Connecticut say they were trying to stop the truck because they believe that the driver was intoxicated. One witness says the truck ran a red light at about 50 miles an hour before slamming into that mail truck.